Alright, so bye guys. I go attack speed marks, flat AD quints, armor seals, flat MR glyphs, and for masteries, I go 21-9. Oh, nice. Welcome back, guys. Thanks so much for bearing with those commercials. Do appreciate it. So in Mai, you want to start your W, and then level 2, you want to get your E. The reason I get my E second is because it's an auto attack reset, which gives you like an extra like 90 damage if you do it correctly. So what I mean by that is like auto attack E instantly right after. That way, you know, you get that extra damage plus the bonus damage it gives here. So it's pretty nice. All right, I'm gonna go grapple red. Why no face cam? I use it once in a while. Like it'll be, I don't know. I don't see the point to it. Okay, I kind of do see the point to it, but I don't know. I just rather not use it. Not because I'm self-conscious of anything. It's just like, I have a Zuna lean, okay? A Zuna lean where like I lean forward and I don't have a really good webcam. Honestly, I'm actually gonna buy a new desk soon, so maybe I can place the webcam in a better spot. I don't know. We'll see. Main point is I will use my webcam, but every now and then. Oh, nice. That was really, really good. Not sure why she tried to fight me there after she missed her cocoon. That was really odd. But I'm gonna go farm race now. When will I play Diana Jungle again? Probably tomorrow, because right now I'm like pretty... I've been streaming for 10 hours, so... At this point, I'm kind of tired, and what I do is I make a lot of mistakes. Like, a lot. So, what I might just do is, just play her tomorrow when I actually, like, got some sleep. Because Diana actually takes a lot of, like, how do I say it? She will take me some thinking, you know what I mean? I have to play really smart with her. Who needs a beat down? Best excuse, Zunaline. I do have one, man. It's horrible. Okay, so I can't gank bot, and I can't gank mid either. So, I might just go back. Yeah, I think we're fine. I'm just gonna go back. And I'll grab a ward as well. Again, when you can't afford one, buy a ward. If you have to, early game, if you can afford a ward, but you can't afford health pots with it, then buy the health pots, because you need to sustain in your jungle. Sustaining in your jungle early game is the most important thing, honestly. You always want to be full HP. Wow, if I was nearby, I would have been able to kill her easy. To me, bro. There you go. So flash queued. Not bad. So again, to flash queue, you need a. Well, actually, I need to show you guys. Well, I already showed flash queue before, but I might have to show you guys once I do it again. It's better to show you rather than explain it, because when I explain it, people will get confused. But okay, main thing is. Hold down your Q, aim your cursor far away where you want to go, flash in the direction, and then let go of Q right after your flash, like right after. Clever ladies, thank you so much for subbing, welcome. Welcome, clever ladies. Alright, my blue's gonna be up in about a minute, so what I'll do is I'll just smite this, and then go back, and then come back for my blue. Okay, change in plan. No, actually it's not. Okay, I'm gonna still go back because I was gonna hold bot lane, but it's not even pushed in that far. God Come on, man. Come on. Bruised Anus, thank you so much for subbing. Welcome. Alright. So again, max my Q. I max my Q and then my E. Some people say, I've seen people max my W second and everything like that. You can do that. It's not wrong. But me personally, I like when cooldown reduction is involved. So this maxing your E second will reduce its cooldown. Maxing W second doesn't have anything to do with the cooldown. It's just attack speed and stuff like that. It's your preference. My preference is E second. Plus, it increases your jungle clear. So I like that. Alright, it should be up real soon. I need to stop charging that up early, man. Aw, that's nice, Titans. Who was it? Some viewer. Some viewers. Aw, thanks, guys. I try my best, honestly. I want to turn Twitch into a website where there's viewer interaction. I don't want to treat it like, a website where, a bunch of people just watch one person play. And, the person doesn't say anything or anything like that, I really want to turn it to, just viewer interaction. That's how it should be, It's like an audience. You don't just ignore your audience, and play your game. So, I really do try. Alright, you're gonna grab my red. My red should be up about 8:05-ish, so. Alright, it's up actually right now. Did I miss time, really? Maybe I did. I'm just gonna keep farming because the top lane is missing, so there's no reason to do anything there. Now, an inexperienced jungler, what they would have done is they would have sat here in this bush waiting for top laner to come. But again, you want to be efficient. You want to do whatever you can and do something at all times. So just remember that. I didn't go top because there's no one top. There's no reason to. Now, you might see that kind of play in LCS, right? Where you'll see a jungler actually camp this lane and just sit there. Now, that's different. Because in LCS, first blood can mean a game. First blood, they can snowball a first blood into a win just by that. So it's a little bit different. But in solo queue, just don't waste your time. Just be really efficient. And it could, if getting a first blood like that, waiting here for 30 seconds, getting a first blood can, mean top lane won. Jungler a little bit fed, and control top, which means they would also get dragon control as well. So there's a lot of things that would come out of it, but in solo queue, it's not very coordinated. Just be really efficient. I'm gonna get in front of her there. Okay, I'm not gonna get an ult yet. Notice I just canceled his E there with my Q. So I insta queued right after my ult, and it canceled his E. Nice Shen ulti. Alright. Really easy dragon now. RVG15, thank you so much for subbing. And Saber8, thank you so much for subbing as well. Welcome, guys. I'm gonna time that 6 minutes after, 1612D. Alright, Nidalee wants it, man. What is it? Whiff3, thank you so much for subbing. I think it's Whiff3, right? Whiff43, okay, Whiff43. Thank you so much for subbing, Whiff43. Oh wow, I have so many new subs. Miss Gaminex and Gaming NM. Oh, what is this? I don't think she's fast enough. I'm like, okay, this is what I thought. This is my thought process. You're like, what the hell did he just do? Alright, this was my thought process. If I flashed over this wall, she'd insta-repel. So what I did is I thought for a second, I'm like, if I flash over here, I don't think she'll be fast enough to react that fast. She'll be fast enough to react over this wall, not over that wall, though. And it was perfect. I'm like, oh, okay. Good. But she had repel ups, though. But gaming Is it, what is it? Gaming and MN? Thank you so much for the sub. Welcome. Yeah, some people are spelling it differently. So I'm like, which one's the right one? I don't know, gaming or gaming. I'll go with the one that makes a little bit more sense, gaming. Full slow, thank you so much for subbing. Welcome. Alright, see what we can do here. Janna has no ult or exhaust or flash.
If you hit a wall, hit it hard.
And she doesn't even miss me. Are you like, what hit? I'm gonna put a ward there to see if there's anyone there. And then there's Nilly, okay. I'm gonna pop another health pot. Oh, okay, hold on. Actually, let's see if the red's up. I know it's warded. Now, if they did the red correctly, okay. I know they're gonna see me here, but maybe we can do this quick. Quick, quick, quick. Not an amazing exhaust, but. Oh no. Rest in peace. Oh, never mind. Damn, I should've just ran. I really should've just ran. Actually, no. Hold on. No, this is gonna end so bad. That ended so badly. Juchdale, thank you so much for subbing. And Bulislaw, also. I think I already thanked Bulislaw, but Juchdale, also, thank you so much for subbing. Welcome. Damn, that was really, really bad. Alright. I'm just gonna grab blue and red here. So, Dragon, I did time it earlier. I'm gonna time this 1918 on blue, 5 minutes after. Dragon, I timed it 16:12. All right, so I have quite a bit of time before I have to actually do anything with that. I could gank for Shen since he does have a Sunfire Cape. When he gets a Sunfire Cape, at least he has some damage. All right, let's see what we can do. Careful. Okay, that was close. You could have died there. Awesome. Now I clear that wave. I actually might go for the tower. They have a lease. This seems. I don't know. Bot lane seems like they're playing super aggressive, so I wouldn't doubt if Elise is bot. Okay, she's not. I'm just gonna run. I don't want to deal with it. Alright, gonna grab golems real quick. Gonna smite that. Might as well use their smite off cooldown if there's no objectives up. So Dragon again, 16:12, I have that in my head, 16:12. So it should be up, like my next smite, I have to save it. Should be up for the next dragon. Alright, gonna grab wolves. Oh damn, no. And dragon's up right now too. You know what I can do? I need 9 seconds, and then I'll be able to kill somebody. Easy.
Here I come to save the day. Has been destroyed.
You're dead. Let's go, son. Alright, let's go, blue. Iron dragon. This should be a really easy dragon since I killed their jungler and their mid laner. Just in case, though. Put a ward over. Okay, gonna time that 6 minutes after. 23-22D. So again, I flash Q'd the Elise, caught her a little bit off guard, and then I ulted right after that, so she wouldn't instantly repel my ult. Because the reason I did the insta ult is because I was right next to her. Now, if I wasn't right next to her and she saw the line coming, she would repel it and actually cancel my ultimate with her repel. So you have to be like right next to her so she can't repel it. That's my thought process behind that one right there. Alright, gonna smite. I think my blue should be actually up soon. I didn't actually time it, did I? No, I did. Okay, 19. Come on. Alright, so pretty good so far. Gonna grab my Sunfire Cape. I'm actually gonna wait for my Merc Shards here, because Merc Shards are pretty important. Now again, about the Sunfire Cape. Sunfire Cape is an item that you can use to snowball the game with. If you're doing decent, or you're ahead, it's a very strong item. If you're not, it's not the best item to have, but it's still okay. That's why top lane bruisers always buy Sunfire. It gives you a massive amount, or not a massive, but a decent amount of damage. Now, it's not the most efficient armor item in the game. Randuin's is probably much better, and is much better. But, you know, as a jungler, you're ganking a lot. And how I see it is, if you're just going to be ganking and trying to kill people, the more damage, the better. And if, you know, there's an item that gives you, both tankiness and damage, like Sunfire does, but just isn't super, super cost efficient, I'll just go with it. They're actually nerfing it next patch, I think. It's early game, because of how good it is right now. Who's our top lane? Shyvana. Where'd she go? Oh, she went all the way back around, damn. She just beasted me. How'd I feel about Vi mid? It's probably doable. Definitely doable. I played Vi top, and I loved Vi top. I felt like it was really good. Yeah, Rubia is my real name, guys, for the people who are wondering. So 24:58, our blue, 5 minutes after that. And so I'm not wasting any time, or trying not to, at least. I wasted a little bit of time chasing Nidalee there. Gonna go straight to my red, see if they're getting it. Nidalee's actually,
needs a beat down.
Come on. We should just get out. I really hope Ziggs lives. Nope, Ziggs is gonna tank Baron. Damn, they had it warded. You not have a ward? No ward? Nice. On triple, I deserve to lose the triple though. I missed my cue. That was unfortunate they hadn't warded. How much time Baron? 7 minutes after? 28-13 Baron. I'm gonna keep pushing this out actually. Damn, dude, I'm messing up my autos really badly. Alright, cool. Alright, I'm gonna farm golems real quick just because I'm really high conservation. Or not. Is this low? Oh, yeah, it is. So we just got like 3 towers and a baron and a few kills. Well, they got maybe a couple kills. So it wasn't too bad. Not bad at all. Alright, gonna go back and actually build a cleaver and get some MR right now. Gonna get some damage MR though. Instead of the Spirit Massage or Banshees, I feel like I'm at the point where if I build huge damage, they really don't have much CC to stop me. They only have, like, you know, Elise's Cocoon. Other than that, they don't really have much. So if I build a lot of damage, I'll be able to just carry these fights single-handedly. So I'll just go Hex Shrinker, Black Cleaver. Hex Shrinker will give me some MR that I need. Black Cleaver obviously is just really nice to build out of the Brutalizer. So what I'm gonna do is save my ult till when she ults like that, and then follow her over. So it's very good to do that against Romanos. Conservation is very, very high. Again, conservation management is so important. Make sure it doesn't hit 80, otherwise you're losing potential gold. Once it hits 80, you know, it's not going to gain any bonus gold for you, so you're pretty much losing gold. Shen could have ulted. So I just flash Q'd there, and okay, we blew an ultimate, that wasn't worth it. If they blew a flash, I would've been okay, that's fine. But they didn't blow anything. If I had my ultimate to follow that up, that would've been amazing. Alright, I'm actually just gonna grab, oh, Siobhan is chasing somebody. I can definitely fight those. Oh, not anymore, maybe. Maybe. Okay, now I can fight it. That guy's gone. Again, the damage I build is tanky damage. I do have damage, but, you know, it's a little bit tankiness, too. Hex Shrinker is really nice. Now, usually I will go Banshees or Spirit Visage. But, again, this is the, like, case where if I build a lot more damage, I think I'll just carry these fights. Because they don't have much CC to hold me down. And since they don't have much CC to hold me down, they can't, like, burst me down or anything. They're actually, like, they're gonna have to fight me, you know. So 3105D, 6 minutes after. 3016 our blue. So for dragon, 6 minutes after, blue's 5 minutes. Alright, I'm gonna go back. So I can afford my maw now. I'll probably actually get the maw. Why not? Because it's actually really good when you, you get a lot of, what's it called? Attack damage from it. And I'll buy a ward. After this, I'll probably get for my 6th item, like, Randuin's. Actually, they have, okay, so, Elise's AP, Siobhan actually does a lot of AP damage with her burnout. AP, AD. But if you look at it, right, their APs aren't very strong, right, compared to their ADs. So I'm probably just gonna get a Randuin's. Or maybe a GA. I think GA might actually be a good thing to buy here, too, because that way they won't focus me. Usually, like, when someone has a GA, they just don't want to focus that person because they know that it's going to take, like, 2 times to kill them. Here I come to save the day. All right, gonna go farm my wolves real quick. Yeah, this is gonna be a tough game, but I think like if I keep farming up and we don't like throw the next Baron or something, we should be okay. All right, so Baron, I'm gonna reach check Baron 2813 Baron. So just make sure that we get it next time it's up. Can't do much here. It's actually 1 minute for Baron. Oh wow, Shen actually killed Shyvana? Okay, that's my time to go. Now I'm telling Shen to be ready, because when I ult, if I ult somebody, I want him to ult me. Because that way, I'll just be able to fight for the really big shield, and he'll be able to taunt someone on his way in. A ward over too, why not? Damn, I wish I waited for that. Capri Sunshaw, thank you so much for subbing. Welcome. Okay, she's definitely dead. I don't think she realizes I'm damaged by. There's a mini wave. Oh, alright, that's fine. Okay, I think we just have to free in him. Huh, is he actually taking the minions? Oh man, this Shyvana is hilarious. Alright, cool. I think that's pretty GG. Let's see. Nah, actually, I don't think we don't have enough minions. Yeah, we could tank it, that's fine. How much armor do you have? 150? That's not too bad. Alright, so conservation's at 80 again. I really need to farm something, like anything at all, so. What do you fight this? Yeah, I'm way too strong for them right now. Oh my god, is she really doing that? Alright, GG. I think, yeah. This time it's GG. Alright. So 3.5k gold. If it's not game, then I don't know what it is. Oh man, is she gonna hold the wave? Yeah, she's probably gonna hold the wave, Zach. Alright, let's just tank it. Alright, I think that's. Okay, no, yeah. Alright, GG, what wave? Come back, killer after she's game's over. Alright, so that was pretty good. Again, just stay efficient as a jungler. Do what's convenient for you. Don't waste time waiting for something to happen. You know, there's a lot of things you guys could do to make sure you win those kind of games. So, 16.7k gold, decent amount of farm. And then if you look at damage output, definitely a lot of damage compared to everyone else. So, that was like kind of a damage buy build. I like going Maw Cleaver sometimes. Now, I don't always do this, but if I am fed, I will do that. So, pretty good.